voice in my face, with my ear pressed against the chest, hearing the rumble of your words wrap around your lungs, they force their way into my head. I've no idea what you said. I have no idea what she said, but it felt good.